Right, guys, we're back. Pipes in the vise. Bike's over there, looking nice. You want a zoomed in shot? Let's see if it'll zoom in for you. Yeah, looking nice. Focus is all out in it, but yeah, it looks sweet. So yeah, if you want a set of pipes like that, that's what we're gonna make now, or we're gonna finish off. What do we need to do? What do we need to do? Yeah, it might be in last video. I did do a little bit in last video, didn't I? But I just said I'll just do a zoomed in one now. Basically, just get some flux on these. I'm gonna start there with the two side ones. I forgot what I did yesterday, but yeah, now I just remembered. Two side ones, lock it in place. Try not to bang your elbow on the collar behind you. Don't want to knock anything out of place, do you? Might even just put a bit of that on there now. So nice, nice mix, that nice paste that I've just mixed up, so might as well get it on. Good consistency. You want it a bit wet so it don't dry out. It'll dry out. But you don't want it too wet, because then it's just got too much water in it and not enough flux. So you just get it just about right, it will last. Just like, it used to be better. It used to be a lot better, and it just, I don't know, it like clumps up now. The old stuff you just used to stay in a paste, and then this just, it thickens up at the bottom and the water comes up to the top. But yeah, sorry, I pasted them two up. I think I might stick a little bit more in there. One, because it's a bit dirty, it's a lot dirty. Two, because there weren't enough in there yesterday when I had a go. So get that on there, we'll get the torch out. Go and find me goggles. How did it? Oh, I had it like that, didn't I? Bit of braze. And then we'll do the top, the bottom, do the side to side, the top, the bottom, then round the collar. Need some fire. Bit harsh that flame, but it'll get us through it a bit quicker. You just have to be quicker. Like if you will learn how to do this, you don't want it like that, because it'll just catch you out straight away, it'll be too hot. Yeah, a bit along the top now. Just get that bit nice and warm. Run it in, let's see, you've got to be fast. It's actually wants a bit more, so you can just put a bit extra to smooth it out. Also, on the set that I've just made, I ground the sharp edge off that tab. Once you've finished with it, you've filled it all up with braze, and you've dumped it, and everything's all right. And you're going round to clean the pipes up afterwards. Just chamfer that off so it just blends in nicely. That's the good thing about raise, because it sinks down the back. You can grind off the front and you know that they still weld down the back. Whereas, right guys, run out of memory there, so we're back. I'm just gonna, I welded that across the top, the camera failed. Just gonna blend the two sides in now. If you do that while it's upright, it'll just all run downwards. So just turn it over a little bit, blend it in. Then onto the cap, onto the cup at the top. I should have finished it off while it was still warm, this, but I come and sorted you out, deleted some videos. That one we're already blended in itself pretty much, and this one's just got a tiny hole in it where they're not joined to. It had a little clamp mark at the top up there, which I welded up. I've not ground it off. So I'd normally just start right back of this because it's easy. It's the hardest bit, and I'll finish round on the other side. This is the same thing about what I was saying before. This cup, it sucks it down the inside of the cup. There's a fair big gap there, so you're running weld down the inside or running braze down the inside. A bit like soldering plumbing pipes. So when this gets buffed off at the chromers, you can buff that right down, blend it right in. And there'll still be weld on that side. If you ever cut one of these off, you'll see braze on inside a tube. Sometimes you can just look down end and you'll see it. Right, I'm going to get a camera there. Nice. Dip it.
Dip it and then add it to pile.
Continuity. I'm gonna have to do the same on pipe because I wanna zoom in on that and braze it up. So everything's gonna be zoomed in now. I shouldn't have said that, but it's gonna be weird because I'm gonna piece that in with the zoomed in parts, hopefully. Let's have a look. Let's slip in, unlock this and get you down.